What am I supposed to do? Never leave the house?
A man like me makes a lot of money.
You're closing this stall, and that's final.
You want to give up now, out of fear?
Are just old memories that help the mead go
down.
What
why
can
are
an
you
old.
And Papa fighting?
Well, you've come to the right place.
We're not fighting, we're just.
That's about the truth of it. Write tales about the sights I've seen. Earned quite a name for myself when I was younger. The Bard's College. Some of my work to their students.
Alms. Finally. Now.
I've seen enough death.
No, but they've got a treasure. Well, let's not put it like. Nah, just. You'll be helping out an old man.
The sisters are communing with Dibella. They can't be disturbed. You'll have to come back another time. A heathen. Lovely. Dibella is the divine of beauty. The temple offers her blessings to pilgrims. Well, you are lovely to look at. And there's so many things I could teach you. But I'm afraid the temple isn't taking in new students.
Dibella, guide us. What are you doing that for?
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
The Warrens isn't a place for you. It's where you go. Laborers, the sick. That's right. Welcome to Markarth, Trev.
Don't know anyone here who doesn't have rat all over the chest.
Incredible. Imagine the manpower and ingenuity needed to carve the buildings of Markarth.
My favorite. Give it to me quickly. Here's your share. Nicely done.
And just what do you think you're doing?
Unfortunately for you, you have committed a breach and normally, a period of servitude. Luckily for you, there are more pressing matters. If you can travel there and retrieve our young... We believe the place... Now move quickly. The girl must be brought... The Sibyl of Dibella spends... From the time she's a... From her... We have had a vision of the next Sibyl. You, my dear, can earn the blessing of Dibella. You'll find men to be... It's considered a great honor for the fact. We prefer not to announce that the Sibyl has died until we can introduce them. Need some like to know that we're connected.
Yes?
What happened to you, Pavel?
The Forsworn have taken Kolskjeg are mine. We're the only ones left.
Ah, gods. You two head inside and get some rest. I'll send word to the Jarl.
Are you all right, Cat?
Still shaken from all the fighting, my friend. It's been too long since I had to kill someone.
Well, I'm glad you were there.
name me a python.
I want your cell swords out of my mind.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure to take the force for you.
Oh, who would that be, I wonder? When I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous offer for this pile of dirt. I suggest you...
We're in control of this man.
Would you like to join me in hunting?
You want me to hunt with you? I thought you preferred being alone.
Your arms and legs are fit for catching strong, agile prey. I could use your help.
I'd be honored. But I have work to do in the mines.
You should talk to Einifit. I thought Enman had a little girl, but I haven't seen her in a while.
You should talk to... I think you might be looking for Enman.
You should have seen me at the height of my adventuring career. I was fear... and took too many risks. But that's what it was all about.
It'll be just my luck.
You're not from here. Damn it, woman. Are you trying to taunt? Our daughter, Fiotra, was taken from here. It was the Forsworn from Broken Tower. Never been much trouble. She... Really? Well, that's... I wouldn't have dreamed. Of course we need her in Markarth, then. I'll come with you. You're... probably right.
Thank you.
I drew Grim Sever. I think the poor man soiled his armor.
Are you one of them? Then it's true what they said. I've heard stories, but I am honored to be called for this duty. Please, lead on.
You there. You another Imperial puppet? Answer me. What of it, she says. Your empire is destroyed. You can tell Jarl Igman that the Silverblood family... We owns. We keep. He's busy forgetting that Ulfric's... The Silverblood... He used the Thune. Just like Talos himself at the Battle of... That's a true... He founded the Empire, and now... Jarl can... They start now. The end. Don't want us acknowledging.
Need something? Dibella's blessing. What can I do for you?
You found? I will. You've truly earned the blessing of Dibella, child. Prostrate yourself before her altar, and she will bestow her gift.
Yes?
Friends like you are hard to find. You've come to the right place. I'd be happy to teach you.
It's so good to see you again.
Until next time.
Be careful not to fall on
you. What can I do for you? Yes?
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.